Okay, hi, I'm Jack. I've just finished a long-term rehabilitation program, Amunya, through the Salvation Army. I'm going to tell you a little bit about my faith journey. I grew up in London, emigrated out here at 11. I grew up in a drug-addicted household. When my parents split up, my father went back to the UK and I formed a drug habit. I ended up at a point in my life where I'd lost everything near and dear to me, my family, you know, my partner, my son, and all my friends, through my actions, sort of being violent and acting out. Finding faith for me was quite difficult. I was very sceptical. I was a bit of a doubting Thomas. Luckily for me, my caseworker was a pastor, and he explained a few things to me. When I finally did come to believe and I gave my heart to Christ, the weight that was lifted off me was immense, and I just found, it's hard to put into words, you know, I just found great joy, and the Holy Spirit was something that I knew I couldn't ignore. It was something that I felt when I was in chapel, and I felt when I was at church. The difference God makes in my life is massive. You know, I'm a lot happier person. I believe in myself, and I believe in the good will of others. I believe in God, and I believe that you know, He died for my sins, and the teachings in the Bible are the right way to live. You know, I'm not always the perfect Christian, but you know, I read what's written and I do my best